Hello and welcome to the Monsoon Safety Awareness Week series presented by the National Weather Service and Flagstaff. Today's topic is downburst winds. Strong storms during monsoon season sometimes produce strong wind gusts, which can be damaging. We call these winds downburst winds, which are created by rain-cooled air that, upon reaching the ground, spread out and produce intense winds and sometimes cause damage. Depending on the size, we can call this a microburst or a macroburst, depending on if the area of high winds is small or large, respectively. These winds are different than those observed in tornadoes in that they spread out in a straight line. However, they can be just as damaging, with winds exceeding 60 miles per hour. The strongest microbursts have even been known to produce winds in excess of 100 miles per hour. A downburst is just a very strong downdraft from a thunderstorm, and particularly strong thunderstorms are often accompanied by these types of winds. When forming in dry environments, common in Arizona early in the monsoon season, we sometimes observe what is called a dry downburst, which would result in very strong winds but little precipitation. Alternatively, when the atmosphere is moist, a wet downburst can occur, with intense precipitation accompanied by strong winds. Downburst winds are especially common in the lower elevations in the desert regions, where drier conditions below the cloud layer can lead to the formation of intense downdrafts. However, they can happen anywhere in northern Arizona. Sometimes, these strong winds can be visible by dirt and debris being blown around near the ground, or by what we call a gust front, which is a smooth, linear type of cloud that forms immediately ahead of the strongest winds. In this video, you can see the gust front pushing overhead right before it starts to rain, and the winds becoming very gusty. So how can I stay safe? When downbursts approach, move inside to a sturdy building and stay away from windows. Sometimes downburst winds may push well ahead of the thunderstorms themselves, so be aware of the possibility of gusty winds even far from the parent storms. On days when the potential exists for widespread damaging downburst winds or large hail, a severe thunderstorm watch may be issued. This means that there is potential for organized severe weather, so stay alert for possible warnings. If a severe thunderstorm warning is issued, take action and prepare immediately for high winds in excess of 58 miles per hour and possible hail. Unanchored mobile homes are not safe in severe thunderstorms, and even anchored mobile homes can be heavily damaged when winds exceed 80 miles per hour. It's a good idea to move to a more sturdy structure when a severe thunderstorm approaches. Before monsoon season, secure loose outdoor furniture and garbage cans or move them indoors. They often blow around during strong thunderstorms. Finally, stay away from trees. The vast majority of people who are killed or injured in severe thunderstorms are so when trees fall on them, from flying debris, or from downed power lines. Stay tuned for tomorrow's topic of dust storms, and be sure to find us on Facebook, Twitter, or YouTube. Thanks for watching!